this hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
The guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah. Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots. Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Okay, how do I get you power? Okay, I wonder when this was written. Saravena base. That's something. Now that's a generator.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Okay. Yes.
Hold on!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied?
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
At least 8.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
Sounds like they're in that building. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for them. Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, a little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
This might come in handy. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
All of them.
Well, let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? All right, I got you.
Yeah.
Nice and quiet.
There were still people around. They would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Found the gas. All right. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay.
Hey, through here.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we leave up Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
This way.
Hey, what are you doing?
I bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh. Now I'm craving it.
You got where you were going. Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Okay, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. He was using him against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Got it. And I got this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Eh, not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Gina!
Oh!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them and we'll kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Guys, did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms.
You good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria.
Heard something.
I'll cover here.
Check it out.
Honest.
Kidding me?
Ellie! Up there! More of them!
It's the trespasser!
Don't let her over here!
Let go of me! Damn it!
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
Sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. This has been called in.
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. We should be back with those guys any minute now. See anything down there?
That's all of them?
Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it.
Come on,
Come on.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear. Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Ellie! Wolves!
Shit!
talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, then scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before scars are protected.
Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
Heard something. I'll see what's up.
Meg, anything?
I got nothing.
Still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
Not falling
over
back.
There, in that building. It took us months to secure this zone. Higher ups know what they're doing.
Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
You should put some of those trip wires in there, huh? Might be a good way to deal with the warts.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us. Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside.
Huh.
careful. Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture.
Shit. Get down. Christ.
They're all dead. Fucking Scars killed them.
Spread out. We still could have Scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now.
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Up there! Up there!
Oh.
Don't.
What the hell?
They got Alex!
And he's still standing?
I don't think so.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find your way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
I hope there's a way through.
I thought they had us.
I know. Dina.
Fucking move it!
Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. There's an opening down here. Fuck. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Get out of here.
Same.
There. What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past Outbreak Day. Dina?
Yeah, come in.
Closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally.
We're almost out.
Lead on.
Stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected!
nothing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go. Motherfucker! Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on! There's a gate!
Move it!
Go! Go!
Dina! On your feet.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you.
Here.
Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.